can we call ourselves Christians or men and women when we allow this to continue? We murder our children here. We need to fall on our knees and God will have mercy. We need to repent and fall on our knees and God will have mercy. Repentance is resistance.
Amen.
These people that murder our children, they use their blood as a sacrifice for evil for this nation. That's why they bought the power in Washington. That's what Trump took back, because of our prayers and our repentance falling on our knees before the Lord. That's how we got our President Trump. He's the only one not owned by these people. He's the only one not owned by witchcraft in high places. And that's how we'll keep him, is by prayer and repentance before the Lord for this murder. It doesn't matter whether we've done this. The blood is on all of our hands and all of our heads. The blood is on all of our hands and all of our heads. But we must repent. The Lord will hear and heal our land. He will. That's his promise from his word. It's his promise.
Describe how it looks.